tell people.
Reach the Cayman, bro. See, man, them are carrying luggage. Uncle Nati, you know, they about to draw school. Alexander Hotel. Cayman, bro. Some good plan for some site tours, but check it out still. This is a beautiful view. This is a beautiful view. And all have the pool and all. Look at that. All people, this is the room. Them say,
you
got about 10 TVs inside for some reason.
You got 2 TVs.
2 TVs?
Yeah.
You're supposed to be the bathroom. It's not a bathroom, folks, this is a closet. Folks, kitchen. Kitchen. Okay. Bathroom, got my AC down on the ground, too, people. Look, look, look. Bathroom. Brilliant. So this will probably be large, you know? This will probably be large for now. For the next couple of days.
Yeah.
See me, myself, and I. What up?
I keep mugging on there on the ground.
No, I get my roll out here. I'll get no bed. They meant I could give you that.
I thought you were going to get one sofa. I was going to see my sofa, but I tell her, me, I don't want no bed. I don't want no bed.
Yeah, put the other bed right there.
You would need some other ones. That's it, I'm a sofa.
What?
What?
Yeah, I know. People, oh, see there. Yeah, my bracky there. Soon go pan some site tours and thing. Check out the pool and thing. You don't know me, no? I have to touch that pool water there.
Everything
to your own. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ah. People, we out. For now, don't know. So, Mr. Shop Boss, you want me not to talk to people them today? Wa?
Well, we start, we come make a little move everything, like Zelda. Alexander Hotel.
Alexander Hotel.
Came across. And we just checked like now, we just waiting on the other guy to come and we're gonna take a walk. We check out the place to run over where the car come. Because we can't go nowhere until the red car come.
Yeah, we can still take a little stroll still.
We gotta take a walk. We just know we have to walk with that way, you see?
Mm-hmm.
And then we do the thing.
People, we are here. You understand? We tell us we're coming in, but we reach now. From Laos. See, we pull reach out.
Right. This year we reach.
Yeah. The pool looking nice. No sign of be inside it. We stay in some over there in one of them rooms. And I'm not gonna know which one, but one of them room over there. The upstairs view, but we not reach up there yet. So yeah, we got a nice view.
That's barbecue and
Jimmy D's bar. poolside bar, then say, father said, then go barbecue grill over here that we can grill on when we ready, you know. Mm-hmm. Got two of them over here. Yeah.
It's a nice little setup in the guy there.
Mm-hmm. Looking nice. I like this.
And the smaller the pool is, it might be about 5 feet deep.
4 feet deep. Six feet deep. Wow.
That's 6 feet deep. Can't
run it out, boy. You see, you can't swim out with
that, eh? I can't swim out of that.
You sure not say 6 feet or 9 feet?
6 feet.
You gotta go down there, yeah. Come back. 3 and 6 feet deep. Water cool? We gotta be safe, but they say no lifeguard don't do this, so that if you can't swim, don't go in there. Okay?
Yeah, shower where in the cool good.
Shower where? Where the shower station is? I guess I'm gonna shower in my room and then come out. So how they gonna know if I shower? Still gonna go in the water. Press that button right there, that same bro, just to stop.
Maximum water temperature is 104 degrees Fahrenheit.
Oh, so it's not cool then?
No, it's not cool.
Nice.
I have a good bend higher later on.
I'm gonna be in her tonight when she's laid up.
I'm doing some weed, you know, now we're gonna stay out about my fish.
Mikiva, we're coming to you next, you know. We're going to find you. We're coming to look for you.
And stinker.
And buses, stinker. You come and look for all of the bubble. Don't worry, I'm gonna soon be on this yard too. You understand?
You'll get some lies, you'll get some jokes today. If you think they won't tell some lies.
People they say came and brought people good for telling lies, you know? I can't tell you if it's true or a lie, but I know how we can soon find enough for ourselves. But yeah, welcome to Cayman Brack once again. Yeah.
Oh, I did change my shoes.
We had to put our shorts then. Huh? Yeah, put our shorts then, huh? Beautiful coconut trees. Yeah. So people, check us back shortly again. Click there, Chrissy. Boss, I don't know, but yeah, check us back later again. We are the Alexander Hotel, you understand? So, check us back again shortly. We'll show you around Cayman Brack, you understand? I say a word, stay tuned. Yes, people,
you want to go to check out?
We're upon our walking spree, you know. Be on shop, boss. See more with that.
Back at it again. Check out the place.
Just a check out when I walk through and see where I'm going. So, one pretty view in front of me. You understand? See it there. Let me see over there that the pond is, see? Salt water too. But pond is salt water, right? No? What kind of water that is?
Fresh water.
I guess they might be people houses. Vista Del Mar. Del Mar.
That's a hotel. That's a hotel.
Okay, that's a hotel over there again, people.
Walking the road like I know this place.
Man, you walk off on this hill like you be the next one too. Yeah. I see one car come behind me, man. Wait, but I don't know where you're going. Are we on this corner? You know, I wouldn't cross again. I like, I guarantee.
That's the sea out there now.
This is a restaurant?
That's the restaurant and the bar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, man, box man. What's the game, man? It's a woman not or a man not?
Woman.
Oh. So with their Coral Isles restaurant.
Good morning.
Good morning, good morning. Yeah, people.
The Cayman Islands.
You're from Grand Cayman, but.
We just doing a little video in.
Vlogging, you know?
So I hope you don't mind doing a video.
Yeah.
And
we're
going to help you to get beers to drink or something.
Huh?
And we're going to help you to get beer to drink or something.
Yeah. Not yet.
Not yet? What time beer starts, sir? 10 o'clock?
11.
Oh, 11, okay. 11, we got still beer again. Man. What is that club, too? Club, bar, and restaurant. Restrooms.
This is the not
bad place. Wow. Yeah, boy. Planner. Structure, but as you can see, about now yet, right? Because it's still early. It's 11 o'clock. Too early. Very nice, folks. Very nice. See that? You get beautiful things from, you know. Ocean waves, nice.
We're gonna do walk some more. Yeah, walk back.
Yeah. You can walk more. You afraid to walk? I walk.
We can get there. We gotta take that.
We're gonna go down. We gotta walk that way then. People, it kind of be far to be walking around this island, you know, so we got to be driving, but the car soon come. So, but right now,
we're
footing it from the road.
There's some nice places but here.
Mm-hmm. This man got right up two menus. She got one right up there too.
Mm-hmm.
Today's menu is stew turtle,
stew
conch,
oxtail,
oxtail,
roast pork, stew beef,
baked chicken,
chicken,
barbecue chicken,
stew
turbot. What is that stew turbot?
Ocean think of it.
And fried snapper. Bone.
Boneless.
That's a bone, daddy. That's the menu for today. So, when the dinner came, I'm back and I want some food and check them out, you understand?
Come and check out Carlisle's.
Restaurant, bar, club.
It open, the bar open until 11 o'clock, but and I can always come and check it out. It's a nice place to be. You get some good sea breeze and everything.
Mm-hmm.
So, anybody that not been here yet, I would advise them to come and check out the place and see how beautiful it is.
Yeah. Sea grips. Babylon, they here too? Mm-hmm. I wasn't expecting to see them.
You might see them again this evening or somewhere where we drive and going somewhere else. One police car, but it is all up there.
That's all for true? Fuck. Mm-hmm. Not bad. Yeah, that gotta be swamp. Oh, they smell like shit. Oh. You in the road again, daddy? You gotta come up the road before you get licked down, because we don't know nothing about this place, you know? And then people don't like to see people, no?
Yes, I think that is over there. We walk across the road now and go and check that out. This should be open by 10.
Yeah, because that's a bar and club. That's where they're not open till 11, you see. Well, Big Daddy's better be open. If I get my alcohol, I'm going back in the hotel room, drink them. Just in case they not kill me, I'm on the roadside for drinking it like now. Because I know when I in Grand Cayman, it's different, you know, people. What? We drink anywhere we go.
Anywhere we go, we put to the road, we drink it.
Yeah, but we don't know if you can walk and drink alcohol like that over here.
Yeah.
But
can't be.
Can't be no different, not true? Can't be no different.
Make trouble.
Well, we have no...
Funding.
Help people. Not footing it right, you know. I drive, yeah, I drive. I just go on view, you see me? Showing the outside view in time now, young.
Oh, no, thank you, you're good,
man. Oh, thank you, you're on board, they say.
So we're gonna go around this side, yeah?
Yeah. This will be ready for you.
Sorry. pillars over here, but I forget to them.
You see what we have been doing?
Get them number
get
and
the
thing, bro.
Yeah.
They're coming back in us so we can.
Just make a call and tell them.
Sleep to when you decide wake up. Country guy in Jamaica.
We gotta see it. See, where's the heaven?
driving a lot fast, you know. That's why we can't get the video nothing good. But tell them drive. I done got half that shit that fast. Driving the bush, when you're driving across the bush, you drive fast. When you're driving across the houses and stakes, you gotta drive slow so we can see what's going on.
Okay.
You drive across the bush, you drive fast. All I want to see is the houses and the thing I remember part of is. Trees, they got plenty of them over here.
Trees.
Yeah, yeah. I know you was them no more. They create a lot of shelter back in the days, I can't tell anybody that.
They still do it.
Get drunk today and go on one bike.
No,
then I hit some on top again, one bike scooter. You want one a little foot, one way you got stand up on, and no seat on it. Nah, nah, you know, so.
They may look more interesting, you know. I want to come back and check them out. Yeah, we can't drive a car, we ride up to them bike.
What is this?
It's a historical thing now, so we have to stop.
People. I'm not too sure what he's supposed to be,
all
you know, but
lives matter.
It says a historical site, you know, so gotta see, they got Jesus up there too. Wait, hold on, you know, see him up there? Yeah, that's drive, yeah, drive by. This in the cancer and never see. All right, we're not running around there.
Just made out of rocks, you know?
Mm-hmm, they made out of rocks, yeah. What do they say? All lives matter.
All lives matter.
Hard rock, you know. Old power to carve it.
What, you got a tool to cut it?
Yeah, but the designs why I see I'm going this thing, right? That plan of carving.
That plan of carving.
Yeah.
Coast guy.
On the road again.
at college.
Yeah.
Cottage.
Okay.
Seafarers building this.
Seafarers, you can't read that one. Some bought a house. Ooh, look at them caves, man.
Whoa.
Look at the caves. Jesus. Sorry, we are tourists. Barefoot brackers. Okay. See that a beautiful boy. Now I will live right here. By myself. No one about it, yeah.
I'm not
kidding,
boy.
I'll
be
up next year.
There,
about we are. Daddy, come, you gonna have to bust this one again, you know? Can't do so much things at one time, you know?
Oh, we have what happened to each
other. Push again.
Can you see we can't be stopping on the road like that? No.
I brought them not going away, man.
Got a soul on the road, you don't see that?
But when they come, boy, when they go back, you just go out there and come back. So look how long we've been on the road.
On the road, driving. Have we not got off on the road yet?
Uh-huh. Not 14 minutes now. We've been going. Shit.
Free boat.
Mm-hmm. If you want, you can go with it. Mm-hmm. Free boat, anybody want a boat, pick it up and came and brought.
Go with it.
Not for sale, you know, for free.
I don't know if you can go to, yeah? Yeah.
Ashton Reed. You can go further down, you can go straight up.
Further down.
Yeah, go to the
bluff. Ooh. Down the bluff, man. Yeah. You know, I'm going to go up on the bluff. I'm going to line if you know where I'm going yet. Once we go up, I'm going to get a line over me. Yeah, like that, you know.
Quarter mile sign. How's it again? Alright, now we're on this side of the road, folks. I see it. And I can't see it now, the man parking bush.
man touch back for you.
You don't have to still, I don't get it. This guy sound like this nigga want broke down with us.
I call him.
Now that how they build that house is nice. On top of the rocks, that eh?
Yeah, them not moving rocks.
They not move no rocks. Now you know no storm can't catch that. But you got me videoing coconut tree.
I love that.
Yeah, by house made on top of rocks.
Yeah, boy.
I like that.
Nice design.
You can't hot that, knock out water, gonna go right underneath the bottom of that, no? Yeah, that's why they build it like that, so the water splash underneath the bottom instead of going on
the
top.
The tree then keep it cool, keep outside cool.
Not bad, boy.
Nice design.
Another little beach side over here across the road.
Tiny little beach?
Yeah, boy. Link Banner and Table look different in family and friends.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Nice little
stick. See, shark, we across the shark and all that. See the fish there?
That's a tuna.
That's a tuna on the thing.
That's a marlin.
And a shark.
And a shark. And that's the stairs go up to the house.
Oh, is that dolphin? Thing. Look out, number 18. So it, we can go up there and look out. Go what? You can go up there. I don't know if it's private or public night.
But
the ground, look at how they build that. Gee. Now I will live right here too. I would live right there. That means no sin of water now come up on top of them rocks.
All I reach up the bit of houses, well, I don't know.
See, whole island dead.
So, people, you don't know, almost 20 minutes now we're up on the road.
Yeah, we're not going to the front.
I will not reach nowhere yet. But you know, me can't just be videoing one whole road for the whole day, you understand? Because we have to see some sightseeing and we want to make sure we have battery life and everything.
Gotcha. Wow.
For this. Daddy, this is where I was telling you that we were going to stay. This is where we were going to stay. This is where we were going to stay. This, I had to pay, but they say $1,000 odd for a week, $1,000 nine something for the week for all 5 years. And I tell them, this is where we were coming to stay, right here by this bubble house.
It's not bad at all.
Right, yeah. If you had booked this, this is where we would have. Daddy, you want to see inside? You talking about, you want to see inside?
That look good still.
The outside alone attract me.
Yeah,
dude, that's that what attracted me too. But when they showed me the pictures of inside, I was like, frig, up in the big.
Man, the nice
they got barn all outside there, no?
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, but that's all.
Oh, doing no cars come, you gotta be careful before you stop, right? You had this truck nearly lick us down the first time doing horn behind us.
And you all the way down there when we stop a long time before you move off, you know.
I only telling you.
If that's why I make sure I'm in a move.
Still got tomorrow go on hills too if you not reach there.
Yeah.
All this now is just land, so folks,
to see you.
We have to pause the camera for a little while and get back to y'all. You don't know, we out.
Monument side this.
People, this is a monument site, them say, 500 years ago. I don't see nothing much here for look on. They got a bridge up there, so where it is? Yeah, they got a bridge somewhere between this and the sea. Yeah, what is it called? What is it called? Christopher Columbus Gardens. Oh, Gardens. Yeah, Christopher Columbus Gardens, you know? This is in Gardens, you see. Well, we're out there again. Don't be mash up with them here, you know.
Don't you mash me up. You see that crawl over the hill.
We see the Seaman's Center there. Girl around the Seaman's Center.
Yeah, man. I video and on a picture we are there.
Okay. Well, I sound like tomorrow now, man.
To the back of the flag.
Yeah. Fuck, I like you. You know, I run to the bright flag. I'm there for a force that we go up here.
People, this is a monument site, them say, 500 years ago. I'm not seeing nothing much here for look pan. They got a bridge up there, so where it is? Yeah, they got a bridge somewhere between this and the sea. Yeah, what is it called? Christopher Columbus Gardens. Oh, Gardens. Yeah, Christopher Columbus Gardens, you know? This is in Gardens, you see. Well, we're out there again. Don't be mash up with them here, you know.
Don't you mash me up. You know, see that crawl over the hill.
Went to the Seaman Center. Well, run the Seaman Center.
I video and on a picture we are there.
Okay. Well, I sound like tomorrow now, man.
To the back of the flag.
Yeah. Fuck, I like you. You know, I run to the bright flag. I'm there for a force that we go up here.
Chapel, let's see.
Be careful now, she don't get ripped on me going on.
She. Yeah! And she don't want to come up here, but she don't want to float down.
I mean, this will be back in the same spot it probably was before, huh? But it's the same spot, not eh?
No, baby.
You sure this not will probably come through just now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man!
No, baby, yeah.
Yes! I'm telling you! Uh-uh. You just drive one wrong in one big circle, I tell you!
Now I find out.
See, this is bad driving, boy.
Me a tourist.
Now we hit it.
Back to the hotel.
Spot a bit right now.
You sure now?
Yeah.
Drive on the left. You're on the wrong side of the road, you know.
Welcome, you are now entering the bite.
The bright? The bite? The bite?
Right.
Bite. You say bite, B-I-G-H-T, bite.
Nice.
Man, fly cross everything. Before. You stop all the way down here before you stop up there.
Remember, sir, this thing is not so good, you know?
Make sure you're not going back up that hill with other
Ah, shit. People like me a joke now, this, you know. But not say a word, because the car where we are driving is not good, you know.
Fun.
The car where we are driving is not no good.
That look good. Pink comes here, blue comes here, yellow comes here, red comes here. Whatever color you can take a boat or a region, whatever color they got on pink, boy. That look good.
Mm-hmm. All the ball too, you see the ball up there? The big red golden.
Oh yes, yeah.
What kind of ball are this getting off for them boats?
Them all like, when them all want them ball for them ship.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Shifting them, then you're going to get
out. Mm-hmm. All this big old thing with the guy, yeah, is a ship thing. See there?
That's a ship thing, that's a.
I put on floor, yeah. The flash or something, you see.
We are tourists, we don't know nothing.
Hello,
yeah, people came and brought this, you know. Beautiful. Cars coming behind you, wall it. Police behind us, too. Officer, sorry, boy.
Have we got a video?
And the beautiful coconut
trees.
Alright. Down to Mervyn and Margaret, March 28th. Wait, is it? Can see it now?
March 28th,
yeah. Wait now. Can't get it quite too close. Seeing oh, see there now. Yeah. Alright. You sure in a more than one police carrier? You say only one, you know?
Going that way, another one coming from.
Alright, down the road again now.
No, it'll not up this side though.
Mm-mm.
Welcome back again, people. You don't know, I bust this place today. In a Cayman, bro. Straight. But not say a word, as you can see, sit there. True thing, sit there. Right here by buses, please. So not say a word, my family. Let's go on take in the view. Viewers and subscribers. You know. Yeah, boy. Morning. Coast Light, you know that, but they say welcome to Coast Light. One of these days, we are so fine, yeah. They say you were coming, but I don't say you are come. So they got the bathrooms and things. What's this place we say we there? Cayman, bro. Cayman Islands. Music a player. And I'm responsible for no background music, folks. I'm just. You in the place. Because they didn't rule up here, so you know.
Last one, sir.
Okay. I'll put this one on social media. Go on and get it.
Yo, people, we're tuning in again. But you get joke down, huh? The things that we wouldn't find them, but we find them, though. First one, up on the block.
Same man.
So, people, and they can't say that we never show on the walk one, you know. We come to the place we show on the walk one, but just hold on. Stinky day in our place, shot bomb day in our place, we don't know, Christy day in our village. Aye! And you get all the folks that walk and come in, that's their word.
I hear a place now, you know, you know what I'm saying?
See the bartender there? See the bartender there? Yes. And she has served you right now, people. You understand? Later on, set it smash up. Don't say me never tell you that. Now when we come to Cayman, bro, or anywhere we go, we can bring the vibes. You understand? So now say a word. See you there. Stinker. Live. Now say a word, my family. You want some subscribers, like, share, and subscribe once more again. You understand?
Do you call me Elvis?
Uh-huh. business run around the place, you see me? So,
Right now, we're out. Now some link me want to get. No pay that no man, you understand? Just school. We love all on the same way, fans and family. You did it. We love you. Like, share, subscribe. Don't forget me tell you that. You understand? Later. We out.